celebrated around the world in martial arts dojos as the year's kickoff practice, the new year. It's usually celebrated around the 11th. So we are trying usually to catch the closer Saturday to it and celebrate it then. What we're going to be doing tonight is going to be cut into a few parts. The first part, we're going to have some short demos, Aikido demonstrations, by people from intermediate level and up. And we also have some guests here tonight, and they're going to demonstrate as well. after the demonstrations should take about 1.5 to 2 minutes each. So please don't be too long. Who cares? You have to get up. And after the demos, so the demos should take about, I would say about 15 minutes. After the demos, we are going to have our Kagami Biraki ceremony. The ceremony includes a small meditation, cheers with some sake, and right afterwards, we are all going to make small calligraphy or a small picture that encapsulate our prospect for this new year. Then we're going to put all of the cards on the kanzan in hope that everyone's prospect is going to realize this year. After that, we're going to set up the tables and pull out the food and drinks and eat and drink and be happy. And I know some people brought some musical instruments, and so should be pretty happy here. So please stay with us.